The National FFA organization has recently celebrated its 92nd birthday. Over those 92 years, the FFA has remained agriculturally based and has proudly issued over 3 million blue corduroy jackets to its members. Join me, Danielle Knoll, in celebrating the many years of excellence in FFA during National FFA Week, which is from February 24th to the 28th. I'll see you there.